have all been listening. Okay, so I've got a few questions here, and we're going to test your listening skills. Oh. Right. So the first, and actually I have to say, a lot of my questions were answered in the evaluation, so you don't really have any excuses, because they were told twice, some of these were. Anyway, let's hear the first one. This one's an easy one. Where does David, he talked about where he's lived. Where does David live now? When David was on his way to Bournemouth on the train, how many people were in his carriage?
Four.
Six.
That's really good. Four. Yeah. Four.
I didn't say.
So four or five would have done, but not six. Sorry. So Jill described a dinner at the Savoy. What was served up as a starter?
Gazpacho.
Correct. Angela talked about her mentee in Singapore. Does anyone remember her name? Oh, sorry, his name. His name.
Martin.
Martin. Yes. Correct. Harin. The dog's name was Lucky. We heard that a few times. Who does the dog belong to?
Definitely.
I should have made these more difficult. Too easy. You're going to get one wrong. Kavita. She had a favourite food, which we know is a rainbow salad. What did she have with it?
A cappuccino. Latte.
Soya latte.
Well done.
Umesh. He sacrificed something to be here tonight.
His sentence.
Correct. Harin, again. Yes. He was introduced to Toastmasters by somebody.
His cousin, South Africa.
Who was the South
African? His cousin, yeah. South
Africa. Rupert.
Who? And his name? His or her name?
Oh, I cannot remember that.
It's her.
It's a her. Her name.
No, say the name.
Gunal. You said it.
Gunal.
Oh, no. Okay. Well done.
Forgotten it already.
Gunal.
Yes, a couple of years.
Coralie did an evaluation of Jill's speech. What item of food did she suggest that Jill could have defined?
The peas, the monstute.
I didn't hear the monstute bit actually, so yeah, it was, come to think of it, both of them, yeah, correct. Who went over their speech by the most amount of time?
Angela.
No,
it wasn't
David?
No.
I think it was you.
No. Left on the line.
It was David. Angela, and the other speech was...
It was just Angela.
Yeah. No, the three speakers were those.
Yeah.
And Angela went over by 2 minutes, I think. Mm. Just over 2 minutes. Right. And I'm going to make this the last one. Mike did his grammarian's report. How many times did we say the word of the day?
13.
Correct.
Wow.
Right.